The Kabaka Ronald Muwenda Mutebi has reshuffled the Uganda government as follows. Haji Twaha Kigongo Kawase is the first Deputy Premier and Minister of Administration and ICT in the Uganda Kingdom. Robert Waguhan Sibira retains his position as second Deputy Premier and Minister for Finance in the Mengo government. Patrick Luwaga Mugombole retains his position as the Speaker of the Luchiko, the Buganda Parliament, with Ahmed Rasa as his deputy, whereas Christopher Bwanika has also retained his position as the Buganda Attorney General. Noah Chiyimba, David Mpanga, and Joseph Kawuchi have retained their positions as the Ministers for Cabinet, Lands and Properties, and Local Government, respectively. The reshuffle by the Kabaka has seen Kotilda Nakatech Komeko, who has been serving as the chairperson of the Uganda Kingdom Education Committee, now the minister in charge of social services and office of the Navagerica, to replace Dr. Prosperous Nankindu Kavuma. Mariam Nkalubo has maintained her position as the Minister for Self-Help, Environment, Water and Gender, the same as Israel Kazibwe and Robert Seranga as the Ministers for Information and Mobilization and Youth and Sports. Anthony Wamala, Minister of Culture, the Loyal Palaces, Tombs, Tourism and Security, the position had been occupied by Chiwala Biamale, who retired due to injuries after he was approved by the King to take leave. Wamala has been the principal of Buganda Royal Institute of Business and Technical Education in Mengo, an institute owned by the Buganda Kingdom.
Sifunangayo wa hizi kwe kalakasa, sifunangayo wa somesa kwe kalakasa, mkula kula netu kidua kubuyo maso ulo gira lintu mtu mbuka madati soho ze seza. Nuretu ndo zanti awana nzirida mbigire, baino musingi, baino kutandikira.
The reshuffle has also seen Henry Sekabembe Chiberu, who has been the Minister of Youth and Sports and Recreation, dropped from the cabinet. Also, Haj Amis Kakomo, who has been the State Minister for Agriculture, Markets and Cooperatives, is now elevated to a full minister in the same docket, which has been elevated to a ministry away from the Ministry of Lands, where it previously fell under. The Buganda Kingdom Premier, Charles Peter Maiga, welcomed the new ministers, and the changes have started with immediate effect. Minister Chiyimba explained the changes made by the King, and together with other leaders, they've expressed their satisfaction with the responsibilities that have been entrusted to them by the King.
Kati atuna kuruwa lero, Ssaabasajja Kabaka asiimye mbere minister wa cabinet, oluchiko, atera mngeri yemu, nga nze mvunanyizwa kumirimu ejenja ulo mu office ya Katikkiro. Kama Ssaabasajja Kabaka neyanziza nyo nesiga, era nyongero kakasa, nti mirimo ngenda kujitambuliza ddala bulungi.
Report compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.